as the Dean said, we're going to call those things that be not as yes. though they were.
Yes.
Just thank God. Saturday, December 23rd, God has brought us, He's kept us, and He is keeping us, and He will deliver us by faith and by belief in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
We thank God for our children. We thank Him for keeping our children, our grandchildren. Omar, we thank Him for all of the children in college, in grade school that they go to and fro, protecting them from the enemy that's trying to devour them. We thank God for His protection in Jesus' name. We just thank Him, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
Is there anyone else, anything else that you want to just give it to God this morning?
All things.
All things.
Yes, belong to Him.
Thank you.
He can handle it. That's a fact.
Even though they're coming to Mount Vernon and getting those bands of God,
oh, yes.
I pray right now, God, that Your Holy Spirit fall fresh on everyone that will take
yes.
a box. On the premises, God, and decree this morning, God.
Yes.
I thank You for the angels that's been assigned over that building, God, for protection, every ground, every car, every soul that will come in on today, God. We just thank the blood of Jesus, and I pray that they will want to seek salvation, God.
Yes.
Salvation for their life, God. Thank You. Salvation for the life, because He's eternal, God. A food that's just for a week, God. But salvation is forever, God.
Yes,
we declare and decree it today, God.
In
the name of Jesus.
Multiply, Lord. In Jesus' name. Lord, thank You. We also want to pray for Leon, the person that's been out security. One of the security people, he's retiring, and we ask God to bless him and his family. I believe Sunday will be his last day, and he has happened. He has been a light. He exhibits that light. He's been there for us, and he will be retiring, and we thank God for
him, and we're asking
blessings for him and his family. Yes. His latter days will be better than his former days. In the name of Jesus, we decree and declare in Jesus' name. And I want to thank God for my daughter. She's coming home. All the daughters, everyone. I just thank God for everyone that we have touched this year, and we've seen already the results of our prayers. The people that we have been surrounded by, Karen, my daughter's friend, all of my neighbors, the healings, the deliverance. I just want to thank God. Is there anything else?
Thank God for praying for my brother, William, and my sister, Stephanie. Thank You all for praying for his healing. And I ask that you continue to pray for my mother, for her strength. And she's doing a lot, too. So I'm just praying for her. Thank You,
God.
Let's add Willie Brown to the red line. He's a young man that got up Sunday, one of the first ones that testified. They had to tell us how blessed he had been. Willie appears to be troubled in some way all of this year. And I just, he came to my spirit for some reason, and I want to call his name.
Yes, Lord.
Let us pray for him.
Yes, Lord.
That God will continue to work with him in the right way.
Yes.
Oh,
Lord.
Have mercy.
Have mercy, Lord.
Yes.
Have mercy.
Save the soldier.